IKEA picture frame led me to this next idea. I started by replacing the paper with a small piece of gold poster board, and then I hot glued the ends of two long pieces of kitchen twine to the back of the frame and made a chic little hanging rope shelf.